now, to give his gratitude message, may we call on the first honor of Preparatory Hope, Lance Daniell T. Solana. Let us give him a warm of applause.
To the Foundress, Miss Nanita Vicaritos, to the President, Miss Myra Grace Vicaritos Ricalde, distinguished guests, teachers, and staff, schoolmates, my fellow graduates, a pleasant morning to all of you. In behalf of the ACC, we school graduates of 2016, I would like to thank you all for coming here today. Time flies fast. It seems like yesterday we learned our ABC. It seems like yesterday was our field trip day, our foundation day, and our family day. Preschool days were fun, exciting. We learn, we play. We meet friends, we play. We sing, we dance, we play. But today is the most memorable event for all of us, our graduation day. It is indeed a great pleasure to stand before you all and give gratitude to all who have been part of us during our preschool days. To all our teachers, thank you for the knowledge and wisdom. To all our parents, thank you for the love and support. To my alma mater, Asian Computer College, thank you for providing us an outstanding and excellent education, and most of all to God Almighty. Thank you for this beautiful life. Classmates, thank you for the fun and memories. As we move on, I hope that we shall all have a more challenging and exciting school year ahead. Thank you, congratulations, and good luck to everyone.
Thank you, Lance Daniell T. Solana, for those words of success you've imparted us.